Hey YouTube, Hardboy45 making another vid. I know I haven't been around too long. Well, I left for quite a bit, but that's because I was busy, you know, just doing it big. But got rid of my snowmobile and my tractor, obviously. Garage is in disarray, but that's alright. And I got this 94 Mercury Topaz GS. Can't really see it. Topaz GS Mercury V6, 3.0 V6 under the hood. It's got over 2,100,000 miles on it. That's alright, it's alright, it runs good. I'll start it up real quick for everyone. Electronic sound system. Starts on a dime, no problems at all. The only thing wrong with it right now is that the brakes need to be done, everything. The rotors, lines, pads. But that's all right. I got it done on the truck, so it shouldn't be too hard on this. Let's do a quick run around of the exterior real quick. It's burgundy red with a black bottom on it, or gray bottom. Granite brown, yeah, like granite or something like that on the bottom. Just a little bit better light over here. See that? It's got 6-point aluminum star mags on it. 4 different tires. None of them are same, but that's alright. It's got good traction on it still. Stock rims, like I said, 6-point. Now let's just do a quick back here. Back window there. And then I got a luggage rack. Matte black, or matte black, whatever you want to call it. It's nice. It's a little bend right here, but that's alright. Well, let's go inside. I'll go inside the driver's door. That's a trick of the camera. It doesn't have a red underglow in the stuff. It's actually just stock yellow, but here's the everything. The door. Windows rolled up. Armor all the dash and everything in here. All the interior has been armor rolled except for seats, obviously. Steering wheel. Can't get a good look at the speedometer. Oh, there we go. Got 2,100,000 miles on it. A little over, but speedometer only goes up to 80 miles per hour. I don't live in Canada. Here's the heating and cooling. AC and heat both work. Oh yeah. Little fan knob. There's the stock radio that's in it. Turn it on real quick.
I ain't call you, I hit you when I landed. I'm waiting in my hotel.
This is pretty good for how old the car is, 94. I got it off an old man, but that's alright. Still nice. T-handle shifter. 2 on the floor. Transmission's pretty good. We said the red's not it's not rut, it's just plain lights.
Trick the camera like you said.
Look up here. Shit. Likes to do that.
It's gorgeous. It's a passenger seat.
Oh wait, here. Armrest got a rip in it and you just duct taped it. That's okay, I'll fix that later on. Parking brake, shoulder belt release buttons. Third panel again. Oh, power windows or power mirrors right here. And I think it's just a manual window over there, but it's all the locks and stuff. Window locks, door locks, both don't work, but the windows do, except for the rear passenger window on the right. Passenger. Original manual. Air pressure gauge. It's in the glove box. Does not have a center console. There's a little storage thing here. I got my wallet right there, lighter. Windows and door locks both work. See the back. It's got child locks on it for the back, so in case we have, or there's children in the car. New mats on the floor. Air freshener. Gotta do it with the air freshener in here. Door panel and stuff. In the back, speaker. Another speaker. Like I said, very good bass for the year. I don't think it's ever been switched high. Except for when I have it, so. The shocks and struts might be to be able to play sooner or later, but it's alright. Back. The other side. Right here. Ashtray. It just rotates back in. So, dome light. Let's get a look at the trunk. Sweet, look at the trunk. That's how you open it. Come in here. Pop down the glove box. There's two buttons up here. One, the first one is orange and it's for the gas hatch. Yeah, the gas hatch. Just press it. Pops open that, then the trunk, you just press the yellow button, you're set. Can't really look in there, but just a rusty trunk. Need to clean it up, it stinks in there. Dead bodies, you know. Well, that's a quick look at the my new Topaz. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll come back with another video of it sooner or later. But thank you for reviewing this vid. Bye.